I want to say that I'm so proud of Belarusians now, because after 26 years of fear, they are ready to defend their rights, and they are united now, and they felt that they are single nation, and they feel that they each for one for another, and this unity is so powerful, and I call them to continue, not to stop, because it's really important now to continue to be united and to struggle for their rights.